Previously on The Walking Dead. What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
You've been all by yourself through this?
I know who you are, and I know you're a killer.
Lee, did you have to kill those men?
Yes, they were bad men, Clementine. They killed Mark, and they were gonna kill all of us.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
I got it! Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet. Clementine! Clementine! No. No.
I know how to be a dad, you know. She wouldn't be exposed to what she has been with you.
Lee, I saw my parents.
No. You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
Find Omid and Christa.
What do you think?
Omid, you can't be serious.
I am.
We are not doing that.
Why not?
Because.
Come on, Christa. What's wrong with Omid?
We're not calling our baby Omid. One of you is enough. Clementine, a little help here?
Omid the second.
No.
What if it's a girl?
Then we name her Christa.
But I'm Christa. I don't want to call her Christa. That's just confusing.
So name her Genevieve. I don't care.
How can you not care? You're not taking this seriously.
I take everything seriously. Especially little Omid's future.
Keep talking, and you'll be sleeping in the rain tonight. Remember that time in Barstow?
Vegas weekend? Why don't you, get cleaned up in the girls' room, Clem?
I hope the sink works in there.
I wouldn't count on it. Just be careful and make sure to keep track of your things. We'll be right next door.
Okay. Hello? What's that? Phew. Good. No one's here. Guess it's safe to get cleaned up. Please have water. Figures. better. Oh, shoot.
I see you. Get out of there. You're not fooling me. Come on out now.
That's my gun.
It's mine now.
Give it back.
Why should I? Get out here. Got anything on you? Come on, let's see. I ain't gonna ask again.
What's your name?
My name? Why do you care?
I was just wondering.
Stupid. I'm serious. What else you got?
That's it.
Don't lie to me. I'll pop you. Give me what you got. I'm not screwing around. Come on.
Please stop.
Give me that hat.
No!
Where'd you get it? I asked you a question.
My dad gave it to me.
Just give it to me. Junk, junk, junk. Look at all this junk. Shit, shit, and more shit. Why you ain't got nothing good? Not like the last people I got. They had all kinds of good shit. That was a good catch. You ain't got nothing good. You're just a little fish. You gonna cry, little fish? This your daddy? What a bozo.
Christa, talk to me.
This will never work. Look at this. It's pathetic. The wood's too wet to burn. It's more smoke than flame.
What else can we do?
Find something that'll burn, maybe. I don't know. Won't be easy in the dark and in the rain. You should be doing this, not me. Tending a fire so you can cook and stay warm. It's something you have to be able to do, Clementine. Otherwise...
We need to find a group. People we can trust. We've been on our own for too long.
Trust? You think you can trust someone out here? Not now. Not anymore.
I'm freezing.
You think this is bad? Wait till we get up to Wellington. Then talk to me about cold. If we make it. We still have a couple hard months ahead of us. This rain will turn to sleet, then ice, then snow. It won't be easy.
It'll be better there, right?
Safer, maybe. So they say. But I don't know.
It has to be. I know it will.
We'll see. We just need to keep moving north.
We need to get to Wellington.
We'll try the best we can. I'm gonna go look for more wood. You just keep the fire lit.
Still not enough. The flames are too low. This might burn.
Are you fucking kidding me? to us. Who do you think you're fooling? Give us the truth and you don't get hurt.
Where's the rest of your group?
I'm by myself.
Bullshit.
She's lying.
Cut the shit, lady.
It's just me.
Come on, guys. It's not sane.
You expect us to believe you're out here all alone? What the
Christa,
fuck?
Christa, run!
Hey! Get the fuck over here! Now! Fucker. Come out here, girl. I'm not fucking around. Shit! Get the fuck over here! God damn it!
Christa, are you there? okay, boy. It's okay. So, where are your owners? Are they around? If they are, I hope they're nice. What's he doing? Hey, what'd you find, boy? Where are you going? Wait up! Looks pretty run over, but you never know. Let's look around for some food. Looks like they were a happy family once. I hope they left some food behind somewhere. Nothing edible. Empty. Better keep looking, boy. Think anyone's been sleeping in here? I can't tell. Maybe we better not wait around to find out. Hey, wanna play? Wanna play catch? Okay, bring it back. Good boy, good boy. Hey boy, what's the matter? Shh, we have to be quiet. Look, you can see the bite. Looks like he tried to cut it out. But that never works. Ever. It's okay. We're smart, he's not. We're smarter than all of them. Stand back, okay? Stay out of their reach. pretty sharp. At least we found something useful. We won't go another night without food, okay? Please let there be something good in there. Ugh, God. Ugh. I am so sick of that smell. Not much of a tent anymore. I bet scavengers tore it apart. Want to go again? I bet you miss this. I sure do. Well, here we go. Oh my God, thank you. Look, a can! Let's see what's inside. Please don't be bad. Thank God. I guess you're pretty hungry, too. Here you go. Hey, you don't eat it all! Ha ha ha!
Come on, kid. We gotta get.
I think we're safe.
Yeah, we're good.
Hey, you all right?
I think so.
What are you doing out here?
Where are the people you're with?
There's no chance you made it this long on your own.
I don't want them thinking we're doing anything but trying to help you. I'm not sure how the group's gonna feel about another mouth to feed.
My friend and I got attacked.
These folks mentioned what they were after?
They might have just wanted food. We were cooking some sort of weasel.
They attacked you for a weasel? Damn, that is low. They didn't mention any names, right? They weren't searching for anybody? Well, I'm Luke. And this is Pete.
Hey there.
Hi. I'm Clementine.
And it's nice to meet you, Clementine. But for now, we're gonna take you back to our group. Okay, we got a doctor with us, and you look like you could use some...
Oh, shit! What? What is it?
She's been bit, man. Fuck! Fuck, what are we gonna do here?
No, it was a dog.
I didn't see any dog, Clementine.
Come on, kid. We just saw you with those lurkers back there.
I can't remember the last time I saw a dog.
No, it really was a dog. Please, believe me.
Look, I want to, kid, but I gotta believe my own two eyes first, and I didn't see no dog around.
No, it was from before.
Whoa, hey, watch yourself. Hey, don't look at me like that. You're the one that's bit here, okay?
See?
Is it like she says?
Well, could be a dog. Hard to say. So where'd this dog go? The one that did this.
What does that matter, Pete? Seriously.
I killed it.
What? Really? A dog shows up and bites you and you just kill it?
What would you have done?
I don't know.
It attacked me.
Still, you don't kill dogs.
Clementine?
Yes?
You telling us the truth? You looked me in the eyes when you answered.
Yes.
All right, Clementine. That's good enough for me.
Well, what else was she gonna say?
I've got a good bullshit detector, Luke. That's why you can never beat me at poker.
You don't always beat me at... All right, how can you be sure?
Well, I'm sure I ain't willing to leave a little girl in the woods to die when we got a doctor with us that can make a call. We can have Carlos take a look at it first.
Nick ain't gonna like this. Not with what happened.
You don't have to remind me of that, boy.
Right. Sorry, sir.
Come on. Clementine, are you feeling all right?
I'm fine. Just tired.
Well, you better be fine, because I ain't carrying you anymore with that bite on your arm.
Don't worry about...
Ah, shit!
She already told us that she and her friend were attacked.
Then she was bitten by a dog.
What? And you just believed her? You should have put her out of her misery right there. Dog bite my ass.
I'm not...
Keep your finger off the trigger, boy.
Whoa! What the fuck?
You idiot! Every lurker for 5 miles probably heard
You're the
that.
One telling me to fucking shoot her.
Everybody just calm down for a second.
Clementine, you okay?
I'm not working for anyone. Oh, I don't know what you're talking about. I just need help.
We got a doctor right here, okay? He'll have a look. Now what the hell is wrong with you people? Okay, she's just scared.
We're all scared, Luke. Don't act like we're the ones being irrational because we don't buy this bullshit story.
No way she survived out here on her own. Why are we even arguing about this?
Let me take a look.
It's okay. Go ahead, he's a doctor.
Damn, that must have hurt.
Whatever it was, it got you good.
This isn't how we do things, man. When you're bit, you get put down. End of story. I'm not going through this again.
No one's suggesting that.
We could take her arm off. I know that worked for a cousin down in Ainsworth. We could try that.
It won't do any good. You'll just be making it worse for the girl.
It's crazy. No one's going to volunteer to do that.
I would, if it means sick.
You want to be sure, right? You don't want to do something you're going to regret.
I'm on your side, kid. No need for a guilt trip.
Who's she?
Sarah. What I say, stay inside.
I don't mean to be any trouble. I just want to stop the bleeding, and then I'll go. You'll never see me again, I promise.
And where exactly would you go?
To find my friend Christa.
Forget it. You won't get 5 feet. Look, I may be in the minority here, but my gut tells me she's telling the truth. It probably is just a dog bite. Probably.
So, what do you think? Was it a lurker?
A bite like that could be anything. Only one way to find out.
How?
We wait.
What?
By tomorrow morning, if the fever set in, we'll know if she's gonna turn. In the meantime, we can lock her in the shed.
What about my arm? It needs to get cleaned and stitched and bandaged.
The girl is in bad shape, Carlos.
We have all that stuff inside the cabin. We could probably get by
with it. Alden, please.
But yeah, we can't do nothing.
I'm not wasting supplies on a lurker bite. If it turns out you're telling the truth, clean it and stitch it up for you in the morning.
But...
I'm sorry. It's the best we're gonna get.
Finger off the trigger, son.
I ain't your son.
Don't be like that, man.
It's all right. Boy's got his mom's temper.
Come on.
This is just a waste of time. You'll see. And when she turns, I ain't gonna be the one cleaning up the ship.
My arm really hurts.
I don't know what to tell you except hold out the best you can. We'll see what we can do in the morning.
If I make it until then, maybe you could get me some supplies?
I wish I could. I really do, but it's too risky. Sorry.
because it's safer this way, and I'd rather be sure.
Yeah, safer.
I can't believe this. Not much left in here. I guess if I have to, I can use this for stitches. He's gotta have stuff for stitches.
House meeting in 5 minutes.
That's
it. It won't take long. There's a few things we need to discuss.
Fine.
Oh,
You made my decision. Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Clean. I'll still need some bandages and something to keep it from getting infected. They have to have medical supplies around here somewhere.
Need to have this baby. Let it be okay and let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here. Hey, don't make a sound. I'm just trying to fix my arm. What do you want? I need your help. My dad says I shouldn't talk to you. I'm gonna get in trouble. Help me, and I won't tell him. I'm hurt. Please help me. I shouldn't. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. I could die if I don't take care of it. Do you understand? I need something to clean it up, and something to wrap it with. A clean bandage. My dad says we're out of real bandages, but I know where to get something to clean it. That's what this supplies. I'll help you. Good. Thank you. I'm Sarah. I'm Clementine. We're friends. Right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it. And if her baby is a girl, it'll be forever before she's old enough to, like, be my friend. And then I'll be super old. We just met. We're not friends. But we could be. It's hard to have friends you can trust. Which is why we should be. Come on. Please. I'm worried about saying I'll be your friend and then having to do something not friendly. Come on. Please. Fine, but I warned you. Friends. If I help you, will you leave me alone? I don't want to get in trouble. I'll get the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. I think this is it. That'll work. You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you. Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Not exactly bandages, but they should help stop the bleeding. This is gonna suck. Okay, I'm good. I'm fine. Now the fun part. Now, just like last time, just how Christa showed me.
Ah! Get in here.
Little girl's tough as nails.
Are you all right?
The shed should have been safe.
I'm still not bitten. I never was. And you left me out here to die.
You patched yourself up?
Where'd you get that stuff?
Did she steal from us?
This doesn't change a thing. She hasn't done anything to us.
Says the man not carrying a baby.
You left me no choice.
You could have just left.
Relax, Rebecca.
Bring her in, and I'll take a look at her arm.
Damn lurker sneaking around out here. We better get inside.
You hungry?
This might hurt a little.
Ow.
How's she look?
Her suturing skills need some work, but otherwise, I say she should be fine.
So, it wasn't a lurker bite?
If it was, the fever would have already set in, and her temperature would be through the roof. I wish you wouldn't have done what you did.
I was hurt, and you weren't helping.
Because we considered you a threat, which you were. Maybe you still are.
No, I'm not.
We put you in that shed out of concern for the safety of our loved ones. And then you escaped and persuaded my daughter to steal from us. I'll give you the benefit of the doubt, but there are a few things you need to know about my daughter.
Okay.
She isn't like you. You may not get that initially, But once you're around her for a while, you'll understand. If she knew how bad the world is, what it's really like out there, she would cease to function. She's my little girl. She's all I have left, and I would ask that you stay away from her.
She needs to grow up sometime.
You do not know what she needs! Rebecca was worried you might be working with someone else, that your being here was no accident. I guess we'll find out. But one thing I know for sure, you are not to be trusted. Stay away from my daughter.
Hey, brought you some food if you're hungry. That's gonna leave one hell of a scar.
Better than losing it.
Now you can say that again. Scars, they're way cooler than stumps. What?
Nothing. I just had a friend who lost his arm once. That's all.
Hey, look. I just want to say I'm sorry for being a dick out there. I got kind of aggro, and that was definitely not cool.
Nick's been known to go off every once in a while. Don't hold it against him.
Yeah, I guess we all have our moments.
You definitely had one out there.
You were just protecting your friends. I get it.
Well, I didn't mean to be so harsh. I just... we had a bad experience once.
We've all had bad experiences.
Nick lost his mom. We took care of someone who got bit.
It was my fault.
It was no one's fault. We thought we could control it, but we couldn't. And then she turned, and his mom was standing right there, and she got attacked. And there was nothing we could do about it.
Anyway, hopefully you understand.
I do. Yeah.
So, since you're pretty much on your own, what's your plan?
I'm thinking about moving on.
Well, you're welcome to stay here if you want. You let yourself heal up, take some time to sort things out.
Do you think everyone else will be okay with it?
They'll just have to deal with it. So, what happened to your parents? If you don't mind me asking. I mean, I assume what happened to them is what happened to just about everyone's parents. You're just so young. Didn't think you could have made it on your own for so long, but maybe you did.
Other people took care of me, if that's what you're asking.
I was just curious on how you made it this far.
I just tried to stay with good people and not do anything dumb.
Hey, I'm sorry. I shouldn't have asked.
My parents went on vacation and left me with a babysitter. And they never came back. We went to Savannah to find them, but they were already dead.
Wow. Well, I'm sorry to hear that.
This man found me and took care of me. We met up with other survivors, and we all tried to make it. But it didn't work. His name was Lee. He taught me how to survive. He told me to stay away from cities.
What happened to him?
I ran away. I was stupid. There was a man who said he knew my parents. I thought I knew what I was doing, but I ran away. And Lee died because of it.
Maybe he would have died anyways.
It was my fault. I just... Sometimes people die because of me.
I hate to interrupt, but I'm out there standing watch and I can't help but notice this place is lit up like a goddamn beacon in the middle of the woods.
Yeah, it's time to turn in anyways.
Now get your winks while you can, because we're going fishing at first light. Couple fresh brookies for dinner? Wouldn't that be nice?
Oh, you're still here. I wouldn't get comfortable if I were you. Nothing to say? You got what you needed. You got what you came here for. Now go.
How you holding up? I heard you got an earful from Rebecca last night. Once she gets going, there's no bringing her back. Her bark's worse than her...
She's all talk. She doesn't scare me.
She was in a mood last night, that's for sure.
How far are these fish traps?
It ain't much further. Anyone teach you how to shoot? By that I mean taught proper. Any idiot with a finger can shoot.
Yeah, but not a rifle.
Well, that makes sense. Less kick. This thing would probably knock you on your ass. Nick was about your age, first time I took him hunting. Came across this beautiful 13-point buck just standing there on the ridgeline. The boy takes the rifle, he lines up the shot just like I taught him, and then I hear him start whining. He turns to me and he says, I can't do it. I can't shoot it, Uncle Pete. Please don't make me shoot it.
Really? No way.
Hey! Why didn't you wait?
You want us standing around while you piss on a tree? You know where the river is, boy. Anyway, so I grab the gun out of his hand before the big buck runs off, when bang, the gun fires. Boy nearly gut shot me. And of course, the buck gets away.
What are you going and telling her this shit for?
Because you almost blew her face off yesterday. Seems relevant. Trying to let her know it's nothing personal with you.
Why are you always giving me a hard time?
Because you're always giving everyone else a hard time.
I apologized already. She accepted.
Okay, well I didn't know that.
It's fine. He apologized.
You're always trying to embarrass me.
You're doing a good enough job of that on your own. Leaving us again.
I know where the fucking river is.
So anyway, I found that buck later that season. Shot it right in the neck. Brought it up to my sister's figuring she'd want to freeze some of the meat. Nick didn't speak to me for weeks. Sometimes you gotta play a role. Even if it means people you love hate you for it.
You should tell him that.
Uncle Pete!
Nick!
Jesus, Mary, and Joseph.
Full of holes.
Who do you think did this?
Not sure yet, but it ain't your average gang of thugs, that much I know.
Think about it. You're Carver, what do you do?
Who's Carver?
Check those guys there. Be careful. Some of them might still be moving.
What can I do?
See if you can find anything else.
Like what?
Like what might tell us who did this.
This one's shot too.
Through the head?
Yeah.
Check the rest. And look for ammo. We're running low.
Can I help?
I got it.
There are more out there.
This wasn't no rinky-dink pissing match.
What was it then?
Fubar.
Where are you going? We need to get the fuck out of here.
Gotta check the rest.
What? Why?
Calm down and think about it, son.
Calm down? We gotta get out of here now!
Jesus Christ, get a hold of yourself!
What if someone's alive, Nick?
Who cares?
'Cause they might just be inclined to tell us who did this. We gotta do this now. Stay here. Keep searching these.
This is a dumb idea.
You know, Nick, I don't like this either. But sooner or later, you're gonna have to realize a simple truth.
What, that you're an asshole?
That nobody in this world is ever gonna give a goddamn whether you like something or not. You gotta grow up, son.
Whatever.
Come on, Clem. You wanna be useful? Keep a lookout on that tree line. Whoever did this might still be out there. Waiting for another sucker to stumble across this mess, just like baiting a fish.
I'd be more useful with a gun.
I don't doubt it.
At some point, you guys have to trust me.
Hell, I trust you. But not everyone's at that point yet. Give them time. Look, just keep your head on straight. Same deal. You shot to pieces. Hope this isn't anyone you know.
No.
Good. Damn it. More on that side. You check out these ones. See if there's anything on them that'll tell us who they were.
What happened to you? You were in the woods with Christa. The woman I was with. What happened to her? Please, tell me. Tell me!
Please.
I'm fine. Just lost my footing. Damn it.
God damn it!
Lurkers! I'm out of ammo! Come this way!
Bitch!
Damn it! You get your asses over here, both of you!
I'll cover you!
We gotta get out of here!
Get over here, goddammit!
Can't you listen to me once? Just one time?
Saved him!
How could you just leave him?
What are we gonna do? Someone's outside! Someone came here looking for you. A man.
What? Did he say what his name was?
We know damn well who it was.
Who is he?
One of the guys we were with before.
What's he gonna do?
I can't keep going.
I figure we got about 4-5 more days to reach those mountains.
We ain't here to rob nobody. Just relax and put the gun down, man.
Dead.